Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried, screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you. And you still won't hear me. Don't hold your hand this time, I'll save myself. Maybe I'll wake up for once.
I don't want these guys on the team because I don't want to level them up too much. So if there's something that's weak to dark that I just want to immediately remove from the field, I can just fling my big nugget at it. Yeah, Jackie's almost there again. Or Jackie's almost there. Robocop. Great. Alright, I'll be back. I found another trainer! Hello. So my cloth is at level 73, which is pretty good. Okay, first... I don't trust that that thing is just going to one-shot Madam Bow, so I'm going to switch to you. And then you are going to... We need to just take out that freaking executor immediately. Okay. Thank you. Ah! Oh. Good. You did a good job. Boom! Goodbye!
Hello.
You are so cute.
You are so cute.
Don't move away. Wow, we did it. Good job. You're a wild one. Okay. I just need one more level for 75. Change position here. Yeah, I'll be back later. I did a bunch of random stuff today. Mainly what I did was, I did a double recording of Brilliant Diamond. And then I did a ton of grinding up in Pokemon Sword version. I got all the Pokemon from my Fallen Nuzlockes all to level 60, including, I finished all the ones in Brilliant Diamond. Okay, so let's see. So X Scissor works on you. Should we just do... Unfortunately, this thing is gonna be nasty. Does Protean stop working if I terrestrialize, or do I remain water type? is gonna hurt! You suck. Anyway. Alright, I need a special attacker to take out that stupid thing. See ya. Really? Stupid slacking. Good. Does he manage to keep up your focus? Keep your focus. Yep. The slacking absolutely obliterated Li Mei. So, where I am right now for my Pokemon is these ones and these two. That's it. If I get 32 and get Ursaline, I'll be happy. 36, nope. Come on. One! Oh, one is this one. Sweet, I don't have a fighting type. A Noctowl, I think, has moved to here. I'm playing the music for Drift Hill City. I now no longer... Actually, no, I have two Dragon types. I mean, Dragon types are really good anyways, so whatever. Wander around a little bit. Oh, hello. Alolan forms. Okay. I'm raising Alolan form Pokemon. Look. Sweet. Alright, let's see. You're dead. What? Sonia? Sir. Go my other dragon type. Oh, of course it does. Kill you. Shoot! My voice just whistled there. Every other Pokemon is weak to ground. Who do you think he's going to target? Is he going to target Cabal, or was he going to target Omni-Man? Well, who's the best defense? Probably Muk, right? Oh. Aw, man! Okay. Alright. Well, now I know you're faster than the Diglett. Body slam on you. Bye-bye. This Kingdra is so freaking good. Boom. Ouch. Oh, sweet. Press wide lens. Oh, King is so good. Kingdra was the ace of two gym leaders, Juan and Claire. This thing is nasty. Imagine if, what's her name? Malva had one. Or not Malva, Drazna had one. That would be so mean. I see you. Oops. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I want to show you what Hotaru has is its electric attack. Supercell Slam! We saw that before. It's 100 base power, 95 of accuracy. It's essentially like a little bit weaker high jump kick, or I guess an electric type jump kick. Actually, no, I think it's also weaker than jump kick. But whatever, it's a strong move. 95 accuracy is pretty good. Alright, so let's go over here and. Not able to go through here. Alright. Hello. Oh, Cassie. Alright. Whisper, whisper. You didn't have any trouble finding the place. It was fine. I'm so glad to hear it. Aloha, everybody. Shall we get started? Looks like we have new faces here with us today. I'm sure you're all enjoying the tropical climb. We've created here in the coastal biome. Remember, it's really for the many Pokemon you'll find living here adapted for such weather. One such species has grown exceptionally larger than it might in other regions thanks to the light it's exposed to here. That's right, certain species of Pokemon can have completely different appearances depending on the region, so we call a very we call this variation a regional form. That brings us to the task today. I'd like each of you to catch one of those specific Pokemon, specifically an Alolan form Pokemon. When you got one, come report to me. I'll get catching. Have I got any of those? Any of our classes here at the Blueberry Academy are practical ones like this. So off you go. Don't overthink it. Just do your best for this first class. Do I actually have an Alolan form? No, I had Alolan Vulpix. Hisuian. No, Paldean. And then Lemon and Ursaluna. I just lost you. I'm just gonna go catch something. Alright. Let's go find something, find the cash. What's the Esper? I could just import something other, but whatever. I have an Alolan Sandslash and an Alolan Sand, Ninetail. Oh, here we go. Wow, Quick Ball. They store their toxins inside the body, so unlike grabbing from other regions, they don't smell bad even up close. Sweet. Grimer toxin. I'll pick a pack. Man, I should have used pick a pack and toucan instead of hoot hoot, but whatever. It's fine.
Hi, sweetheart. Hello. Are you hungry, little one? Hello.
Hello, my little bunny.
Hi.
Oh, you're so cute. Oh. Did you manage to catch an Alolan form for me?
Yes.
That's one, alright. You have, without a doubt, got yourself an Alolan Grimer. See, Grimer brought him to Alola to solve garbage disposal problems.
What the?
What just went past me?
Oh, it's my other bunny. Hi, bunny.
The Alolan Grimer brought over to Alola to solve the garbage disposal problem there. Over time, Grimer ended up in this form. Sweet. Wait, Cassie, you already finished up the assignment. I was really motivated. So battling isn't your only talent. You also got a knack for catch Pokemon too. It's easy to see how high level students must be at the Ranch Academy. Alright, everyone, gather around.
Cool.
We're all out of time today, so that'll have to be it for this last session. If you didn't manage to catch a Pokemon in time, that'll be your homework to complete before our next session in class is dismissed. Man, really, I guess I'm stuck with homework. So, Cassie, what did you think of your first Blueberry Cast? It was fun. Really, that makes me so happy to hear that. I was supposed to make an appearance at the club room. Shoot. I'm afraid this will have to be the end of our little chore, but let me leave you with one more tip. Here's Blueberry. We have an extracurricular task you can do called Blueberry Quests, or just BBQs for short. Barbecues. They're sort of missions that the school assigns to students in, out and about in the terrarium. You might be asked to have your Pokemon do some auto battles or catch specific Pokemon. I will put you down then. If you don't want to be up, I will put you down.
Mwah.
There you go.
Hi, everybody.
I went to pat him and he immediately ran away. You might be asked to have your Pokemon do some auto battles or specific Pokemon or do sort of things. Let me know what the next BBQ might be or where you'll go to carry it out. If you can do what's asked of you, you'll earn BBQ points called BP. BP is kind of school currency you can use at the cafeteria at the school store. might be able to use for club activities in the future too. Anyway, long the short of it is you should do BBQs and get yourself BP. Yeah. And that's from me. Sorry for having dash, but I really must be off now. Enjoy your time at Blueberry Academy. Bye. Huh? Hey, this is Cassie's phone, right? It's me, Carmine. Heard the news you got picked for Blueberry Academy's exchange program, right? Yep. Oh, one of my teachers told me, never thought we'd be fellow students of BB Academy. Anyway, you should totally come show your face. It's been too long, right? Now, let me think, where can we meet? Oh, have you been to the terrarium? A place called Central Plaza, right in the center of the dome. I'll meet you there. We can be waiting if you know it's good for you. What? Are you giving me idle threats? How dare. You couldn't beat me in a battle before, Carmine, and you can't beat me now. High repression. Cottony. Diglett. I don't know if that was an original or a regular one. Two cannon Sam. So, there are two species of Pokemon that I can never transfer to any of these games that I am going to need to train up in their native region before transferring them over. And those two species are going to be Watchog and Alolan Raticate. Now, Alolan Raticate technically is available in Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee, but you can't transfer any Pokemon into Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee. They have to be in the game specifically, which is really stupid. I wish they didn't do that, but whatever. So yeah, I have a Patrat in X version and then one in white or black 2 version. I have an Alolan Raticate in, you know, Ultra Sun. So those guys are going to have to get trained up in the games that they come from. Actually, it depends if they die. Like, if they end up on my team and I use them for most of the game, then that'd be even better. But knowing their skill level, they're probably going to die pretty early. Oh, well. With any luck, Watchog at least is going to be available in Pokemon ZA. I very much doubt Alolan Raticate will be. Like, you can get an Alolan Rattata evolving to Alolan Raticate. Actually, no, you can't even name it because it's not available anywhere else, so never mind. But you can just get an Alolan Rattata and it never gets named or whatever. I got some cool Alolan Raichu, though. I have a Mr. Rhyme for Brilliant Diamond. Yeah, I wanna hang out in the coastal biome. Climb the cliff, you fool. Climb. Ding, ding, ding. Alright, Torkoal, Camerupt, Fletchling. So I'm close in Heart Gold. I just beat Morty. And I'm about, the next thing I need to do is a bunch of the backtracking stuff. I'm gonna, in my Let's Play, I'm gonna lose 3 Pokemon. I lose my freaking Steelix, which is devastating. I lose my Togepi, which we didn't really have a chance to bond yet, so whatever. I lose my Magni, which is also devastating. I have to battle all the way through the basement floor of the Union Cave, as well as some other stuff. It's like, oh. It was a brutal couple episodes, but at least I got my Mantine on my team, which was useful. And then, I have, a